What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel, Young's Life, and we in the kitchen today. So, I'm going to make my famous broccoli chicken casserole. Make sure y'all stay tuned, take notes. This is for y'all. Yeah. All right, here we go with our ingredients. Bacon pieces, bag of rice, broccoli florets, cream of chicken, sour cream, milk, cheese, whatever your preference is. I like to mix it up. You got your boneless, skinless chicken breast that I've cut up and washed. It's ready. So we got your water boiling. And of course we have to cook the chicken. So stay tuned. Keep in mind, this recipe can be tweaked, turned, and made how you want. But just take notes. I'm going to give you the layout. Okay, so we got the chicken. We add it to the skillet. Got my water boiling, ready for the rice. Remember, this chicken has to be cooked all the way fully. So when it comes to the seasoning, you can do it how you want to. But for me, I got a little paprika, a little onion powder, seasoned salt, garlic powder, and a little bit of Worcestershire sauce. We really can't say it, so we're going to call it W sauce. But yeah, so we'll go ahead and got that in there, got the skillet on. 2 bags of rice. That's all you need, 2 bags of rice. 2 bags of rice. You can get these at the store, a little 10-minute rice. There's 2 bags in this box, in a small box. Alright, now we over here. Gonna get ready to season the chicken. Alright, let's season your chicken up. A little paprika. A little seasoned salt. Garlic salt. Garlic powder. A little onion powder. Now, if you season your chicken different way, you can. It's all up to you. That's how I'm doing. And for your chicken, you need at least 2 pounds. If you want to do more, you can. You can get you 2 pounds of boneless, skinless chicken breast. Cut it up. Yeah. I'm going to cook that fully through. I'm going to get that, get your seasonings and stuff stirred in real good. Once you got that, got your rice boiling over here, rice cooking. Now we got your chicken simmering. Just make sure you cook it all through. Put a lid on that. Yeah. And while we wait, we hydrate. Bae, let's hydrate. Crown XO. And Corona. Alright, we got the chicken. It's coming to a finish. Yeah, she look good. Got your rice come to a nice finish. With your rice, it don't matter if you stop it a little early, because it's all going back in the oven. It will finish getting cooked. So right now we got all that excess on the chicken. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna strain this and sit it to the side and wait for the next step. All right, we got your rice cooked and strained. Got your chicken cooked and strained. Now is the fun part. All of this is gonna go into there. So what we're gonna do, go ahead and dump your rice in. Dump your chicken in. We have a 14-ounce bag of broccoli florets straight out the freezer. Pour that whole thing in there. Cream of chicken soup
a 26 ounce can, whole can, pour the whole can in there. Got 1 cup of milk. And some sour cream. You know, this is a quick little, you know, just a little bit, not too much. Cheese. Bacon, a little bit of bacon, a little bit of bacon in there. Now we stir. Stir it up. Mix everything together. That's my song right there. That power right there. Y'all don't mind me. We be all over the place over here at 264. We be all over the place. Make sure y'all mixing everything real thoroughly. Just mixing your rice and your chicken and your broccoli. Make sure everything mixed up real good. No, turn it down. Turn the TV down and use the surround sound. You hear how it got an echo? Trying to get Bae right, Bae. She wanted to be loud, so she got to turn the surround sound up instead of the TV. Yeah, that pussy got some power in it. All right, once everything is mixed real thorough, we're going to spread it evenly over there. So I'll be right back. I got to do this two hands. Make sure you got your oven on 350. Make sure you spread everything evenly. And we're going to come back across the top with some more cheese. I see y'all looking at my Corona. Don't look at my Corona. Hey, hey. So you covering the whole top. I like the cheddar on the top. Nice little layer. Go ahead, use the whole bag. Then we're gonna come with the rest of the bacon pieces. Look at these bacon pieces for y'all. There we go. That's it. Yeah, that's it. Alrighty, that's it right there. So now we're gonna put this thing off in this oven and see you in 45. All right, it's been 45 minutes. And there you have it, guys.
They used to have scarce with bacon right
here. Yeah, I should have added some more bacon. I ran out. Broccoli and chicken casserole.
Let it freeze.
Now we let it cool down. Now we gotta hydrate some more. Let's hydrate some more. There you have it. We about to feast. So, thank y'all for tuning in to my channel, Young's Life. Like, subscribe, hit that notification button, and we'll catch y'all on the next go around.